being with like a big celebrity.
It's nice to go home with them the next day. They stay with you. It was a big thing if they stay with you the next day. It means they might even like you.
What did you say? How can you talk
Nobody
like that?
Nobody told her if the girls weren't there, because the girls make the whole scene.
Where is
My
this?
Groups just go there to pick up girls.
Delaware Avenue?
Have, like, let's say the regular girls, Karen.
North Buffalo.
The ugly groupies. Well, they can't even call groupies. They're just the plain ugly girls that go there. No group's going to go there. They're going to come down and see these girls. They're going to leave. They come down
Transit
like
Road.
Are. Some of the pretty ones. They'll stay. You know, these girls make the place.
Hurdle?
Alan's so
Street.
Out of it. I'm so really, really out of it.
Yeah, you sound like
we
you're out of it.
We had to prop him up against the wall so that he wouldn't, like, fall down on the ground. He couldn't even walk. And it was really awful, man, to see a cat who had all the power and who really had obtained...
Groupies in the Buffalo area.
...the ultimate in the music business.
Isn't that something?
These old groupies are really
ugly. They're ugly.
Excuse
How can you do that?
Have you ever dreamed of having a wild week in Las Vegas and using somebody else's money to do it? Well, WYSL, number one, is going to make that a reality. Whistle 14, the originator in Buffalo, is going to fly two people to the number one entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas, Nevada, for one whole week. All expenses paid. We'll even throw in enough casino chips to get you well on your way to maybe making a fortune for yourself. And all you have to do is make a work of art that says WYSL number one. Just make sure to locate your work of art where it's visible by the general public. That's all. After you make your creation, send us a postcard and let us know where your WYSL number one work of art is located. The person with the wildest creation in the wildest place will win our dream holiday to Vegas. There will also be 100 runner-up prizes. WYSL number one. Just get that phrase on a work of art quick and let us know where it's at. Whistle 14 is getting into the swing in spring. Get some friends together and let the whole city know what fun is all about. From
WYSL
number one.
She was so nice, huh? Somebody on the hotline. Yes, ma'am. Can I help you?
You wanted to hear something by Jerry who?
Jerry Vale.
Jerry Vale. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let me think for a minute. Hang on. Thanks. Jerry Vale. Smile though your heart is aching.
Jerry Vale, why don't you...
Smile even though it's breaking.
Right.
When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by.
On the radio.
Let's sing together.
Can hear you.
If you smile through your fear and sorrow.
Go ahead.
I said you should sing on
the radio. No, you sing the last line.
Smile and maybe tomorrow.
Go ahead.
I don't know the rest of the words.
You'll see the sun come shining through for you.
Just smile.
There you go. See? What part of Buffalo are you from?
We're in Kenmore.
That's nice.
Uh-huh. So you do. You have a nice voice. So why don't you sing? Where other people can hear you.
Nah, I'm embarrassed.
No.
All right. See? One of these days.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Growing things. Love. Trust. A child. A flower. A green plant. So natural. And as a gift, plants and flowers express so much. If you have something special to say to someone special...
Mother's Day, you can help a destitute mom overseas to save her child's life. Send a contribution to CARE, Mother's Day, Department 2, New York, New York, 10016. Reflections of springtime at 9:21. Overcast periods of rain today. Hope it clears up this afternoon. That's my injection into the weather forecast. Hope it clears up this afternoon. High to be near a half a hundred. A little bit of rain tonight. A little bit of wet snow. Not too much. See how I try to spruce this up? I'm not going to make anybody feel drab on a weekend. No way. Cloudy tomorrow with just a trace. High to be 40. 38 at Whistle now. Let's see, if you were born today, here is your sign. You're the ram. You're the first sign of the astrological year. You're a pioneer with originality. You're eager to try positive new things, and you're very fiery. You are a leader. Your ruling planet is aggressive, energetic Mars. Your lucky day is Tuesday. Lucky numbers 7 and 8. Lucky color red. Your gem is diamond. You love Manhattans. And an improved Manhattan for you this morning is Southern Comfort, some dry vermouth, some bitters, and freezing. That's right. Don't put any water in the Manhattan. And get yourself a big old bottle, put them in the freezer, because liquor does not freeze. That's what you should be serving tonight. Anyone who was born today and through the end of the month, which is lasting only one more day, as a matter of fact. Hey, that's interesting. Freeze a Manhattan. You ever try that? I imagine you could get a big half-gallon bottle, empty bottle of that milk comes in, you know, and get yourself maybe a fifth of each of those things. What do they got down here? Comfort, vermouth, bitters, maybe, oh, sweet vermouth, of course. And Christian Brothers brandy. Wow, that's almost a 3-to-1 item. And then don't put the water in there because the water will freeze. Put it all in, put the water separately. That's it. And then freeze these things. Keep it in the freezer portion. And serve them tonight, man. You're going to knock them right in there. Gulguls. Gulguls. And there's no such word, so you can't say I swore in Italian, which I normally do. 9:26, the temperature of 38. 38, beginning of a good measurement there. Hope to tell you.
Oh, very young, what will you leave?
WYSL and Jim Connors at 9:28. 9:28. We're with you till 10 o'clock this morning. I always say we're with you. Whenever you hear me say we're with you until 10 o'clock this morning, you know that I have failed to do something that I should have done in between a record to get things ready for the next record. And that's really none of your business. Okay? Time check at 9:20 and a half. Oh, a little shucking and jiving. Get them groove boots on, Kenmore, New York. Williamsville, come on, let's get rolling now. You got a car to wash before it rains this afternoon and makes it dirty again. Yeah. 9:29 stories and Brother Louie, who was what?
She was black as the night.
Last time you've been horrified. We're getting request after request for my Saturday morning horror movie. People want to be as weird as I am on a Saturday morning, don't you? You like these things. And you know, some of you are giving me ideas for these ad-libbers that I put together on a Saturday morning, so don't blame me for being totally weird.
Here we go.
It is time for JC's Saturday Horror Show. You are in a bedroom, laying in your bed, eyes wide open, looking up at the ceiling. Suddenly, your bedroom wall opens up. Well, this is kind of unusual. Up out of your bed, to the wall. Inside you go. You have just left Buffalo, New York. Now, you're in an entirely different world. You're in a fourth dimension. That bedroom wall open up. How? Where are you going? Suddenly, you're in Los Angeles, California, at Union Station. You're in Albuquerque, New Mexico, at the Sandia Sphere of Science. You are in Canton, Ohio, at the Football Hall of Fame. You are in Pioneer Village in Boise, Idaho. You're back in Los Angeles, California at Union Station. Now, you're back in Buffalo, New York, coming up to the wall. You were suddenly in the fourth dimension, traveling around the country at will. Now you're back. You've got to get back into the bed. The night isn't over yet. Is starting to close, and only half of you is in the bedroom, and the other half is in the fourth dimension. The lower half of your body is not in this world. You cannot get back into your room entirely. You are dying a slow death, half of you. In this world, half out of this world. How's that for a horror picture? Oh, rigor mortis setting in. Man, are you ever going? How's this for a Saturday horror special? You've just died. In the fourth dimension, half of you. Now, will you get up?
Who out there in the audience would have the guts to go and cut the upper half of the sky from the wall?
Should ever such a phenomenon occur, which it wouldn't.
Certainly, you wouldn't do that. Now, don't blame me for that weird thing. One of you people in the audience suggested it to me. Send in your suggestion for a Saturday horror show, and I'll do another one for next weekend, okay? 9:35, Susie Q. Going shopping this morning. I got a little shopping tip for you. A friend of ours from the area of Bustai, Pennsylvania, was shopping in a neighborhood market. Here's one for you shoppers, and found herself behind a... Well, I can't really say the word. But anyhow, the member of the local elite requested with much dignity that the butcher make some suggestions for her dinner menu. And the butcher said, well, sure, how about a nice ox tongue to be served with spinach? What? Do you have the nerve to suggest that anything that's been in a cow's mouth? And the butcher says, well, madam, I noticed you had eggs in your order this morning. Boo!
Once a year, there comes a show, an exhibition so overwhelming in its dimensions that it dwarfs all the rest. That show is the annual Clutch Artists Autorama, March 29th, 30th, and 31st at the Maston Avenue Armory. This year, more than a custom car show, an extravaganza of auto exotica never before seen in this area. Listen to this. In-person TV star Sam Melville, Mike Danko of the Rookies. From the Partridge family, David Cassidy's personal custom car. The way-out shocking creation called the Watergate Bug. For the racy set, the Mach 4 four-engine Mustang. Don Prudhomme's record-setting funny car. Richard Petty's Daytona 500 Dodge that zoomed him to auto racing's first million-dollar earnings. And that's just a piece of it. Daily fashion shows by the Learner Shops. Free continuous racing movies, Daytona 500, Indy 500, National Drag Racing, continuous live rock music by the Straw Dogs. For America's biggest car show, make it the Clutch Artist Autorama, March 29th, 30th, and 31st at the Maston Avenue Armory.
Thank you, Donnie! That's Donnie. You know him, don't you? Never mind. No more about that. Buffalo's biggest custom car show is open today until 10, tomorrow noon until 10, Maston Avenue Armory. Tell him Robert W. Taylor sent you and then duck.
Have you ever dreamed of having a wild week in Las Vegas and using somebody else's money to do it? Well, WYSL, number one, is going to make that a reality.
Whistle 14, the originator in Buffalo, is going to fly two people to the number one entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas, Nevada, for one whole week. All expenses paid. We'll even throw in enough casino chips to get you well on your way to maybe making a fortune for yourself. And all you have to do is make a work of art that says WYSL number one. Just make sure to locate your work of art where it's visible by the general public. That's all. After you make your creation, send us a postcard and let us know where your WYSL number one work of art is located. The person with the wildest creation in the wildest place will win our dream holiday to Vegas. There will also be 100 runner-up prizes. WYSL number one. Just get that phrase on a work of art quick and let us know where it's at. Whistle 14 is getting into the swing in spring. Get some friends together and let the whole city know what fun is all about. From
WYSL number one.
Yeah, man, we fly you there, then you go fly by yourself. Might even throw in some Arby's passes for you, too. Why not? And on your way back, you'll get a sightseeing tour of our general manager's street. Would you like that? No, pass on that. Pass on that.
Nixon and a new tax discovery. The Republicans are in trouble, and a judge's son is shot to death. This is Kevin Gordon, Whistle News. The Los Angeles...
Thank you.
Queen City weather overcast with periods of rain today, high 45. More rain tonight mixed with wet snow, low 30. Mostly cloudy tomorrow with occasional rain and a high of 40. The winds on Lake Erie are 20 to 30 knots. The waves at 4 to 8 feet. It's 37 degrees at Niagara Falls, 38 at the airport, and 39 in downtown Buffalo. I'm Kevin Gordon, and this is Whistle's Solid Gold Weekend.
Beyond the shadow of a town, as the mighty river flows, as the meadow gaily plays.
WYSL Polka at 9:55. Saturday morning. Welcome to Hangover Heaven, and I don't even have one. But boy, I don't like working on a Saturday morning. I don't mind telling you. I wish I could convince Bob Taylor to do the early trick, and I'll do his 10 to 2. Either that, I'm going to walk out of here one of these days. I'm going to put an album on and just sit out on the street corner and wait for somebody to pick me up and take me to a restaurant.
Or to the Granada Theater, whichever.
Here's what's happening at Whistle 14. WYSL puts the stars in the spotlight with Brother John Rivers and the Superstars every night at 11. Whistle 14, the station with the concerts, proudly presents Sha Na Na and The Road in concert at the Century Theater Friday night. Get your tickets now. WYSL, where Jim Connors is, the Great Gatsby. And you can win big with him mornings at 6. Whistle, where your dream vacation to Las Vegas is waiting. Your work of art will get you there. For complete information, keep it on number one. If it's happening, it's on Whistle 14.
Whatever you do, do something different tonight. Why don't you buy a coconut, open it up, and make new white lines on the highway or something. Have a nice weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Robert W. Taylor is next to 10. That means I got to give him another plug. Son of a gun. It's at 10 o'clock. Robert W. Taylor.
WYSL, number one for Buffalo. Okay, this is the Alka-Seltzer after the sickness. This morning, Jim Connors, the only guy I know that can make your stomach reject a piece of toast. Ain't no woman like the one I've got.